I moved up here when I was 7 years old, joined the club when I was 8. Been here ever since, for 18 years now. And it's something that I've just grown up in Walsall Football Club, and it's everything that I've known. There's a lot of love and support. I think continuing to improve the facilities in the town centre, making a stronger relationship between the club and the town centre as well. Maybe some grassroots opportunities for younger players to thrive. We are Walsall 2040.